Sorry!
Hello!
Hi!
I saw you fucking crashed into that car.
I was just trying to get a story. What's happening?
Well, there was a guy being pulled over and his bike was unlocked, so I robbed it. Okay, we have to be quick here!
Alright, go!
I just wanted my picture taken! What the hell?
You have a right to remain silent. Anything used against you.
Yes, I understand my rights. Right. Okay, I'm just trying to lose some weight, man. Look at me. I look like a boulder.
Noodle, what did this man do?
Sorry?
What did this man do?
Grand Theft Auto on that bicycle.
Oh, right. I didn't know you could steal bikes.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Hello.
I need to know where the owner is for this vehicle. I'm trying to look for the guy who owns this bicycle. This guy
Jimmy.
In the back stole it.
John, save me!
Who's in the fucking back of the car? Who's in the back
it's
of
Jack.
The car?
It's Jack!
You hear me? Yeah. What do you want me to do? Get him out, yeah? Yep. Can I put my hands down? Yep, I understand.
Uncuff him and give him the items that were removed from his personal.
I didn't search him. Yeah, I was gonna search him.
Uncuff him.
I'm not gonna lie about the outfit.
I'm a boulder.
Okay, jump on. Thanks. Jump on.
Sorry.
Go. Let's go.
I'm so sorry, Noodle.
It's fine, man. Don't worry about it.
Bread, just get in with me and we're winning it.
Yeah, that's it, Sean. You tell him.
Alright, Bread, tell them Radio 600.
Make sure you're on here, yo.
I am on here. Tell them Radio 600.
Yeah, I already have.
Alright, sweet. Bread, we're on Radio 600, by the way.
Okay.
Doing.
Don't ram, clean racing. Oh shit, right, he's ahead of me, but it's fine.
You want me to shoot his tires?
We'll be fine, we'll catch you up. I haven't done this race once, by the way, since I made it, so I don't know the track.
Oh boy.
But neither do these, so it's all
nice one, nice one.
Oh god.
Absolute cock.
Aww. He touched you!
Done!
Decent crit.
Did not touch you.
Clipped it, bitch.
In my eye.
Clipped it, bitch.
I just crashed because I was trying to defend myself.
Just trying to keep his behind you. Yeah, chillax.
by what you're trying to do, trying to get you to ram me.
Oh! You're so bad at driving, that's why I crashed.
But I'm so bad at driving.
Yeah, you really slowed down.
Yeah, isn't that what you're supposed to do in a race, man?
We're gone.
I just got flipped over by a grass path in the floor.
We're still moving on.
Some of these tracks are a bit dodgy.
Man, I nearly fully flipped over them. I think we're still winning, bruv. I think we're miles ahead. The end. Oh.
Checkpoint, you on?
Oh boy.
360. We're fine.
Beautiful.
We're so good. We're fine. And we've won. I am just about to, go through the finish line, boys. You know, it was a good, good race. Good race, boys.
Bread won, actually. Okay, good. Noob.
Yeah,
he wasn't even driving.
Yeah, you
dickhead.
Best driver in HCV once again wins the race.
Doesn't count, you made the race.
Oh, I can't wait till I have a fucking new head, bro.
How does it not count?
You know the tracks.
Ready?
Hopefully get fucking decent numbers as well.
Wait, I'll do it again. Oh yeah, I'm going again.
Wait!
I think Mad Dog got second place, yeah? Did Mad Dog get seventh?
Did. Did you? Yeah.
They got second place.
Yeah, me and
Chris. Okay. Wait, where's Moira and Rose?
Man, I had to Rose rammed me off the road and I had to repair twice. Rose waited for me, and she's gone past me. But because I'm so bad health at the minute, I can't go fast.
You're just a shit driver, Moira.
Oh dear. Oh boy! Thank God the seatbelts were.
I didn't have my belt on.
Oh,
I'm okay.
Fell out of the car, are you dead? Are you dead?
Nah, I'm good. I've got the arm. Oh. Yeah, not bad. Oh, yeah. Great. Get in the back. Oh, yeah. Get off this side now.
Okay.
Just get yourself a new car, Chris. And then pick me up from the closed store on the other side.
Arrow!
I couldn't find it for the longest.
Red.
It goes 70 like in the middle, and then it's like 69 is all the bottom run right.
You can do postal /69.
Matt does a repair kit, yo.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Who has a repair kit?
Come on. Yes. Oh, headshot them by the finish line, you prick.
Seriously?
What the fuck?
Get ready for it. Sick.
We're all getting dizzy.
Nah. Oh, my bad.
They're getting dirty!
No one else hit me, so I just said that.
Hey, boy, right, you dirty racer.
To me?
Is that not you in
second place? I'm nowhere near you guys! I'm fucked up!
It's Brett.
It's so evil.
Who failed that turn? You, Chris.
What's up? You come across him.
He's got fucking pit maneuvered again! Love that.
Is that a double for me?
GG's, Chris, man.
Yeah, well done.
Fucking sent me into a wall, you prick.
Come across me.
Do you want more lads and
ladies?
My car's fucked.
Here we go, boys.
Shit.
Thanks for that.
I just missed that. Pay attention.
What is this recipe for disaster I'm witnessing right now?
A little bit like...
Did somebody just die?
What?
It's okay.
Moira died!
No, it's not me, it's Brad.
Wow.
He didn't have his belt on.
For fuck's sake.
Hey, Brad, I think I hit you.
No, you read it my screen. Okay, you got your belt on?
Yeah.
I think Brad might have just.
He literally bailed out his fucking car.
Brilliant.
Yeah, I did the belt. Oh, there he is.
A local.
He bailed out the fucking car in front of me and I hit him with the car.
A local literally just drove in front of me while I was trying to turn left, even though it was on the left side. So I cut onto the right and then just turned in front of him.
Too far.
I was doing well, then I stopped to see if I killed you.
Oh my god.
GG, Christmas, you won once again.
Yeah, I keep fucking crashing.
Too easy.
Hey, locals fuck you up so bad in this city.
Yeah,
fucks
we'll,
you up, someone bailing out their car in front of you.
I mean, she hit me with her car.
Yeah, exactly. You should be mad.
Have you got your seatbelt on this time, Brad?
Yeah, but you put your seatbelts on this time, Brad, don't die.
That's because we were too close to each other.
Oh, right.
Moira, head up.
At
the back.
No,
someone's gonna be coming in and fucking around like a tumbleweed. Not gonna be fucking me this time, holy shit.
Keep careful on these corners, the white sites.
This
race is a bit sketchy.
Oh boy, boy,
yeah,
boy,
this race is very dodgy. Very long, it's
okay,
67
okay,
the
race
I've made, it's probably the best one.
Oh my god, why is the turning in this car?
Okay, it's okay, we're last, but it's okay. How did we go off the road on the
street?
I don't know!
Ah, yeah. Heavy, though. I'm, like, storm ahead.
I ain't gonna sabotage your car.
These cars are shambles, but don't crash.
I didn't crash. 5 people crashed into me.
Not bad. Yeah, them corners fuck you up a bit. Like, it's either you get to the front, and you...
Is Tyler watching this?
Yes.
What is Tyler saying right
chatting
now?
Shit the entire time.
You bad bet.
Okay. You have a baby.
Yeah, with Tyler.
What?
No, we're not doing that.
What?
It's, again, Moira, it's not something that you do, it's something you have. As a great man once said.
Oh! This is not, we're not doing this!
That's
man, what the fuck?
I can't believe this happened. Tell me, Moira.
I'm looking for a checkpoint. I can't find it, though.
I can't believe you picked Tyler over Don Capone. Like, what is all that about? You had a love story written in a book and everything.
This race is fucking weird.
I don't know where this checkpoint.
Have you got to the bushes yet? Like the farm. Yeah.
5 minutes now. I'm probably
gonna sick.
Not bad.
This is a bit of a mad race.
Yeah, I know. I got it off that TV show called No Pixel. Have you ever watched it? That's what I got it off.
Nice dodge, Moira. I think that's the first successful dodge.
Shut the fuck up.
What checkpoint do you want, Chris?
Oh! Wow! Oh my god, Moira, why? Why did you do that?
Checkpoint to you behind me, do you reckon?
Why?
Oh, why? I wasn't looking where I was going.
Why? You're driving.
At the hill,
yeah. Yeah, Moira's not the best driver, I'm not gonna lie to you.
Wow.
Fucking G-checks a bush for some reason.
Maybe you shouldn't be in
there. Why?
G-checked a bush.
Check it, I was driving through it.
Exactly. I'd like it to be known that I've been fucked by locals 2 out of 3 times, and the other time was you lot.
Was it the front, never at the back?
Okay,
come.
Race, why are we doing this? Always
at the front, never at the back, mate, ever. Start making that an initiation, you know, you've got to beat me in a race to get into the gang, or you're not getting in.
Fuck that.
Yeah, because you'd lose.
Exactly.
Why would you do this?
That was your fault.
Oh my god, I blacked out. Why? Why did we come in here?
Why is this car so stupid?
Wow. Is there always two people in your car?
Ow, you twat.
It's not me.
Sorry, it must be the hormones.
Yeah, you're funny.
She is pregnant.
Shut the fuck up, baby.
Let's check a lesion.
Might have to get Stuart to fly in.
Rose's car apparently stolen.
For a negative pregnancy test, yeah?
Yeah, sure.
Probably not pounding. Negative.
I have a baby, right? Do I need to tell you guys?
You probably had sex with Tyler on the sticky yours.
I knew it.
You knew from day one, Brad.
It was a given.
The thing is, I can't even say anything because no one listens to me.
Just accept it,
Moira,
you're pregnant.
What did you say, Sean?
I said just accept that you're pregnant.
No!
Yes. You know it's true.
It's not!
You know it's true, though. It's written in the stars.
Sean, you really don't need to do this. Moira can do it herself in about 5 minutes.
5 minutes? Is that how long you reckon it'll take me to smash this windscreen?
30 seconds. Not even gonna say that, you know, I don't know, man.
What?
I can't say that, like, yeah. 30 seconds to ejaculate and evacuate.
Fast and Furious gets another meaning. Oh boy! Oh wow!
Oh, I love that song.
Hello, my friend.
I am just waiting for you, my friend.
Oh, that's so sweet.
I knew eventually you would come to see me.
I sent you a message about our children.
Yes, I got. I sent a message back about the date. Do not talk about children in front of other people. This is private.
Moira's having a baby and she doesn't
I'm
want
not,
it. So
I'm
maybe
not having
we
a
can,
baby.
Maybe we
wait,
can
wait.
Adopt baby.
Moira is your,
I'm not
your
having a baby.
Sister.
Could you guys keep
yes.
me alive?
Your sister, so your nephew will be your son, yes?
Yes, if...
We can just take nephew, this is good.
Moira can be surrogate.
Surrogate, yes, I like. Moira, you, wait.
Surrogate, no.
Hello, Moira.
I'm not having a baby!
everywhere is freaks and harris, dykes and ferris. Tell me where is sanity? Tax the rich.